Now single digits remaining in the 4-on-4. Crosby. Hey, Malkin's on the ice. Malkin spun around, a backhander kicked away. Crosby puts the rebound in the net to tie the game up at 12:56.
And those two names you were mentioning, Pete, Malkin and Crosby. First just said Malkin has it. He takes the shot. Rene makes the save. Who's it go back to? Crosby. And he makes no mistake before Pecorine can get back to cover to the right side of the net. Captain Sidney Crosby simply just pounded home. And Bouillon couldn't get a piece of that puck, Pete. Malkin stayed with it, took the first shot. The rebound come right out to Crosby. And Pete, he tied this game up at 3 apiece in no time.